Well, with the weather feeling more spring-like with each passing day, you may want to check out some nice art exhibitions during this weekend. Our cultural correspondent Park Ji-won brings us a glimpse of two such exhibits that have always been the buzz this time of the year.
New Visions, New Voices is one of the longest-running signature exhibitions at the National Museum of Contemporary Art. Beginning back in 1981, the exhibition began introducing experimental works by young artists on a biannual basis. Nine artists have their works currently on display, ranging from photography and painting to installation art.
These days, young artists tend to be oriented towards experience, relationship and process. Young artists, as members of society, actively seek out relationship with others through their works. Sometimes their works necessitate random participation from others, resulting in unexpected art pieces.
These photos by Kim Tae-dong, for example, portray random people the artist encountered on the streets of Korea. Visual artist Baek Jung-gi printed these photographs using polluted water from the Han River.
As the river and the city are ecologically linked, I use the water of the Han as an ink to print cityscapes on litmus paper. I like to visualize the ecological relationship between Seoul and the Han River.
The New Visions, New Voices exhibition continues until June. Another exhibition that opened this week is the Korea Gallery's Art Fair. It's Korea's oldest fine art fair and got its start in the late 1970s. It features some 3,000 works by over 200 artists from 80 galleries.
This year's art fair focuses on young artists affiliated with each gallery. This art fair will show the current trend of contemporary art in Korea.
By the end of the fair on Sunday, it's expected that about 600 works will have been sold to the tune of about $3.5 million. Park Ji-won, Arirang News.